home. Kindness was like turn you away. I want nothing to do with you. Not in life, not in death. I spent decades protecting my family from your mistakes. He spends 5 minutes with you and I have to fish him out of a sinkhole.
I wasn't in there because of Hector. He was in there because of me. He was just trying to get me home. I think I'm in this. But he was right. Nothing is more important than family. I am ready to accept your blessing and your conditions. But first, I need to find the lapus to get Hector's photo so he can see Coco again. Hector should be on our friend now. He's part of our family.
He left this family.
Try to get him to be with Coco.
And so what if it's true? You leave me alone with a child to raise and I'm just supposed to forgive you?
This is my fault.